In reality, President Macky Sall hasn't stood down because he's a Democrat. He abdicated because of pressure from his people, because his conspiracy against me failed, and because the Senegalese people stood up and said no. He's also given in the face of international pressure. There are also those formal complaints against him at the International Criminal Court and different UN organizations.
And that was the